This is the best storage house that I've seen on Valheim. It fits up to 52 black metal chests and has every workstation at its maximum level. It also has space for 2 fermenters, 2 ovens, and even this built-in eitr refinery. It's absolutely perfect for anyone that likes to keep all their loot and workstations in the same place, so if that sounds like you and you want to know how to build it, click like and subscribe and keep an eye out on the channel.